Welcome back to Idol, and welcome to the Pantene Backstage Zone, or as I like to call it, the nerve center of hair care. Now, Mitch is coming up soon, but first, say hi to Theo Tams.
I've been driving up and down these streets.
The workshop with Bryan Adams was just unbelievably inspiring.
When you're gone.
No question, you can sing.
Thanks, man.
Can you play that on the piano, too? Could you play like that?
I can get by, but...
Can you show me anyway?
Yeah.
Things just feel so wrong, baby, when you're gone.
Hey, Theo.
When you're gone.
See, what's nice about you playing it, it becomes you. It's great to see someone take a song on, make it their own thing, play it, and sing it.
Yeah.
It's great. Theo's a real musician. I just enjoyed the fact that he played piano that well and he could sing that well. That was great.
It isn't too hard to see we're in heaven.
Excellent.
Cool.
Really good. Really good, man. You got a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
Really good.
1984's Reckless was released on Bryan Adams' 25th birthday, and what a birthday it turned out to be. The album went to number one, it sold more than 5 million copies, and it included this song, Bryan's first number one hit in the U.S. Here to sing Heaven, this is Theo Tams.
Oh, thinking about our younger years, it was only you and me. We were young and wild and free. Take you away from me. We've been down that road before, but that's over now. You keep me coming back for more. And baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. Love is all.
About how amazing you are.
No, we're not.
You know what? First of all, the band was phenomenal. Kudos to Oren and the folks. The arrangement and the dynamic was unbelievable. You absolutely understand how to interpret, especially the love songs. I find you really connect with those well. You know, Zach was moving over and everything. Like, it was really, really good.
What is this?
Of course, I was pushing him away.
I don't know what he's talking about, and I couldn't. The audience was so loud, I couldn't hear what Sass said at all. I think she said you sucked. I'm kidding. You know, what I'd like to say is, you know, that's a song that I've heard 8 billion versions, and certainly Bryan's is unbelievably well known. But to be honest, that was the most signature thing that you've done. You truly stood for something in that moment. And. I mean, to top it off, I would honestly say, aside from a couple of emotional notes off the top, it was probably one of the best 2 or 3 performances in the history of this show.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let the horse race begin.
Theo, I mean, I don't know what more I can say besides what everyone else said. All I will say is a good friend of mine, Mike Levine, is in the band Triumph, calls that vocal pyrotechnics, and that's what you are, man. You blow things up with your voice.
Thank you.
Theo Tams, thanks a lot, man. Week after week, you helped make this season of Canadian Idol so special. Thank you so much. To vote for Theo, just call 1-866-9-IDOL-02. It doesn't cost anything if you call from a landline. That's 1-866-943-6502. You can also text the word vote to IDOL-02. Thank you very much, Mr. Tams. All right, Mitch McDonald takes the stage for his first performance of the night when Idol returns.